Here are my top three frostings for decorating cakes. Number one is Swiss meringue buttercream. It's one of the more difficult ones to make, but it's the easiest to work with and it tastes wonderful. Number two is condensed milk buttercream. Less sweet than American buttercream, just as easy to make and I think it tastes better. Number three is whipped cream. Really easy to make, but more difficult to frost and pipe with. Lots of people love it because it's the least sweet.